try to sum up how electrons come and go. They are the states of a matter field that follows an equation the Dirac wrote. The Schrodinger part of the whole equation will just lead in sub C when it expands. Now get that Coulomb and add it in with the proton and watch them start to dance. It's hydrogen, it's like, oh, proton, I feel your tug. Central potential dip down pulling on me, but I'm not falling in deep. Know that would break uncertainty. Say, oh, electrons move too much. Slow down your pace and put that orbit on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm. Orbitals take the shape they do, the stable states of the quantum rules. And when a one approaches two, they combine and they're bonding. Plus hydrogen as a rule is found in nature as H2. Energy configuring a molecule, diatomically bonding. The second shell can be filled up with eight. The higher angular power spread, all the beautiful flowers and middle families that come into play. Well, here's a carbon with 6C. This ain't nothing tricksy, but we're gonna make some methane today. With hydrogen, it's like, oh, atoms, I feel your tug. Got my electrons plugged out, pulling on me. Come on now, settle around me. I'll hybridize to SP3. Say, oh, carbon, here's our touch. Spread out 109.47 degrees. Come on now, follow our lead. Come on now, follow our lead. Molecules take the shape.